Welcome back to NXT. Don't adjust the channel. This is Cameron Grimes, Trick Williams. This match was made official during the commercial break.
Trick Williams isn't even dressed to compete. He's got a pair of church shoes on.
I don't think Cameron Grimes cares. Are you making excuses already for Trick Williams? That's what I heard you just do. You're making excuses for Trick Williams as you take a look at the NXT universe. Letting Trick Williams and the A champion hear it. And look, Trick Williams said it himself. You want to get to the A champion, you have to go through me. And Cameron Grimes is in control, but hey, we also heard Trick Williams talk about NXT stand and deliver, and it is that time of the year. Everyone needs to stand out. Cameron Grimes, Trick Williams, Carmelo Hayes, everyone would love to be part of NXT stand and deliver WrestleMania weekend.
Of course they would. It's NXT's biggest show of the year, and hey, how about The Miz drafting in Logan Paul to be his stupendous tag partner at WrestleMania? Does not get any bigger than that.
Quite the surprise last night on Raw, but Trick Williams getting surprised here tonight by Cameron Grimes, and Williams might have talked himself into a little trouble here this evening.
Listen, William, Trick Williams talks a big game.
Covered by Grimes, and Williams kicks out.
But he's a smooth operator, and he's going to fight his way back out of that trouble that he's got himself into. Listen, the man, when the bell rings, is bout it. Of course, hasn't quite started yet because Cameron Grimes has been all over him like a rat.
And Williams about to go to sleep right now. Cameron Grimes staring a hole now in the North American champion.
Look, Trick Williams wasn't even warmed up. That's the truth.
But again, more excuses.
It's a fact.
It's not a fact. It's an excuse.
He's got the right shoes on and he's not warmed up.
He says he's always ready, doesn't he? Does he say he talks his talk, walks his walk? Well, right now he's in the ring with Cameron Grimes. And look at, ooh, a right hand from Trick Williams, who leaves his feet.
Looks like he's finally got warmed up. More like it, Trick. I love it.
And Williams now just center of the ring with Carmelo Hayes on the outside. So I'll ask you this. Do you think that Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes are starting to get complacent since you're having excuses for them?
What are you talking? Listen, all this duo ever do is win. What more are you asking for? They got the gold and they're living the good life. You're just a hater.
Big slam by Williams. Well, look, I hear Trick Williams. He's always talking about finding a party. I see Carmelo Hayes. He's always talking about sliding into Ali J's DMs as Williams into the cover to put away Cameron Grimes, and Grimes kicks out.
My word, you're really on one tonight. This is some supreme nonsense even for you. Listen, when it comes to Ali J, it's way past the DM stage. You get front row VIP service at all their gigs, champagne service in the limo. Forget about the DMs, pal. We're talking about Applebee's on a date night.
You are out of control here this evening. I have to refocus myself into this matchup after that acapella from Wade Barrett, as Cameron Grimes also trying to refocus himself as he just got leveled by Trick Williams. Williams into the cover, hook of the leg, and Grimes just got the right shoulder up.
I've got to tell you, there has been some real growth in-ring from Trick Williams over the past few months. Trick clearly helped with the confidence of Melo, helped Melo evolve into the A-champ, but Melo has helped Trick develop his in-ring skills like no other. And if you're going to get a teacher, who better to learn from than a man that quite simply don't miss the A-champ?
NXT Universe now trying to rally Cameron Grimes, but to your point, Trick Williams, all the tools to succeed. 6'4", talks the talk, but can he walk the walk here tonight?
Right now, watch, he's in there with one of NXT's best in Cameron Grimes, and currently he's schooling Cameron Grimes.
Yeah, I want to go back to what happened before, but I hear this right, the North American title match is made official. Would Dunham actually outsmarted Carmelo Hayes?
Wrong
going
again.
Back to try to think here.
No, listen, Melo isn't outsmarted at all. Yeah, he's cocky, he's arrogant, talks his talk, but he's also won every single time. He's confident because he knows he is good.
I don't know, the Bruiserweight might have talked himself into a title match. That would be excellent win. In fact, that does happen, but look, if you're Cameron Grimes, you heard from Trick Williams. You want another opportunity? You must go through me for the North American title as Grimes rising to the occasion. And nobody home. Nice job by Trick Williams. Oh, just connected. And about knocked the teeth out of the mouth of Grimes, who answers back.
He's turned into a slugfest right now. Cameron Grimes one step ahead of the game, but denied.
Williams charging right back in this time. Grimes says one step ahead and just plants Williams. This could be it. Into the cover goes Grimes, and not enough. Williams kicks out and right here in front of us.
Rick Williams showing some real longevity. Let me tell you, not many people in the locker room could have kicked out of that, but Rick Williams got an extra in the tank this evening.
There you see Carmelo Hayes, who just about fainted on the outside, is now Cameron Grimes with that look in his eye. Hayes helping out. Trick Williams. Oh, Williams, seen that movie before.
Real good instincts.
Yeah, that was terrible instincts.
Williams.
Absolute terrible instincts there by Williams, who listened to Hayes. Carmelo Hayes now beside himself. Cameron Grimes climbing to the top. Grimes, what goes up? Must come down. Taking out Williams.
Knee first on the jaw of Trick Williams as he landed.
Williams, he might be seeing stars because he might be going. Grimes looking for the caving. Grimes connects. And all Carmelo Hayes can do is look on in defeat.
Here is your winner, Cameron Grimes.
Well, the celebration has been ruined by Cameron Grimes, who makes a habit of ruining people's day.
Well, back to some of this action. I mean, this really was a turning point in the matchup. Carmelo Hayes trying to lead the troop into battle. Carmelo Hayes, a big air. Trick Williams in. I don't think he saw Cameron Grimes flying through the air. If he didn't see him flying through the air, he certainly saw this. The cave-in. Bam! Planning Trick Williams and then staring a hole through the A champion. Cameron Grimes isn't going to the back of the line. Cameron Grimes wants another crack at Carmelo Hayes and the North American title.